Go ahead and call me a coward, say that I'm not strong because I'm not like you. Go ahead and call me crazy because I live in a maze. Tell me, how about you? I think I live in my head. Sometimes I think that I'm dead. I hide behind my youth. No, I've been losing my mind and I'm a little behind. Step aside my shoes, cause I never been happy with myself. And I don't need no one feeling bad for me, trying to offer me pity and throw jabs at me. Wanna give me advice and then laugh at me behind closed doors. Just close the door and let me be by myself, just me and myself. I'm tired of living, I cry. I hear it's easy to die, I wanna see for myself. And I know that sounds crazy to everyone else, but I'm depressed as fuck, stressed as fuck. Ain't no medicine that can cure what's intense as drugs I need. I need extra love and that ain't even enough. So that ain't even enough, and where the fuck is God? Damn. Maybe I ain't believing enough, but today we gonna see if he's real. And if he is, then I guess I'm probably going to hell. Look, I ain't wanna die like this. I ain't picturing my life like this. They don't know what it's like this. Pretending I'm happy so I can smile like this and laugh like you. Sometimes I wonder if I ever act like you. Could I finally fit in and maybe relax like, ooh? Or would you feel lost without me? Cause honestly, I think the world is better off without me. And my mind's spinning. This is the line finished. Truth is, I don't care how they feel about my feelings. I made up my mind. I'm going out like Robin Williams. I guess I'm not the ordinary people of John Legend. And I've been suicidal since the day I was 9. Shit. Okay, the day I was 9. I've been tired of being bullied, couldn't stay out the fire. Grandma told me I should take it one day at a time. And damn it, look at me now. Fuck. Pen running out. Shit. Look, just know it's a new day. But if you're reading this, then it's probably too late.
Just make sure you tell my family it's okay. I'm sorry, but it's too late. I'm sorry, so much waiting on me. I don't wanna live to see another day. I'm sorry, but I can't stay. I'm sorry, so much waiting on me. Just make sure you tell my family it's okay. I'm sorry, but it's too late. I'm sorry.
I hope you finally happy, it's too late for you. Been going out of my mind, you don't know how many times that I done prayed for you. I hope you hear me, goddammit, cause I got so much shit that I wanna say to you. I used to shine, now I'm all in the dark. I remember I used to tell you to follow your heart, but goddammit, look at you now, it's all of your fault, how could you? Maybe it's my fault, I should've paid more attention to what you been doing. Maybe I should've been more of an influence. I can't believe that you're dead, I read your letter and all I could do is have mixed feelings about it. But I'll forever be attached to you. Damn. Part of me feels bad for you. A part of me feel like you weak and I'm mad at you. And I don't mean to be insensitive, but I don't understand how we couldn't prevent this shit. You took the easy way out, god damn it you did. I mean look what you did, I'm so fucking upset. How could you be so selfish? Nigga, how could you be so selfish? Now you're gone, you done left me so helpless. I wonder what God thinks. I hope you in God's place behaving yourself. Yo, what the fuck you gotta say for yourself? Look, I really feel lost without you. I hate the fact you think the world is better off without you. And my mind's spinning, this is the line finished. Truth is, I don't care how you feel about my feelings. And I'd be lying to you if I told you I'm fine. Listen, I know that you can hear me, all I need is like 5 minutes. I just wanna reach inside the casket and pull you out. I'm sorry, this is something that we both couldn't figure out. I wish I could hear you now, it's your soul missing. I wonder if you could do it again, would you do it different? Tell me what death is like. Was it meant for you, Brody? Did the heavens support it? Are you fucking happy now? Did you get what you wanted? Isn't this what you wanted? I feel the temperature falling and you've been suicidal back then, you were not. Yeah, even back then you was not. We was living on the edge, couldn't stay out the fire. Grandma told us we should take it one day at a time. And damn it, look at you now. But it's a new day, and if you can't hear me, then it's probably too late. Fuck!
Just make sure you tell my family it's okay. I'm sorry, but it's too late. I'm sorry, so much waiting on me. I don't wanna live to see another day. I'm sorry, but I can't stay. I'm sorry, so much waiting on me. Just make sure you tell my family it's okay. I'm sorry, but it's too late. I'm sorry, so much waiting on me. I don't wanna live to see another day. Sorry, but I can't stay. I'm sorry, so much waiting on me. Just make make sure you tell my family it's okay. I'm sorry, but it's too late. I'm sorry, so much weighing on me. I don't wanna live to see another day. I'm sorry, but I can't stay. I'm sorry, so much weighing on me. Just make sure you tell my family it's okay. I'm sorry, but it's too late. I'm sorry, so much weighing.